There's so much stuff here, and you're just picking it all. Oh, mortar and pestle. You're here for cooking. You take the mortar and pestle. But maybe I can take an empty potion bottle. And an apple. And this will make apple juice. You have created nothing.
There you are. Not too tight, I hope. The collar, I mean. No. Oh, not to worry. Every dog has to get used to its leash.
Okay.
She's mean.
In the meantime, your next stop will be Magister William. All passengers have to be registered in the ship's manifest, and he's the chap in charge of the logs. You'll find him on the other side of this deck, in the officers' quarters. Why, aren't we a meek little lamb? Perhaps I needn't have collared you at all. Though it does look darling on you.
Okay.
So let's just leave it on, shall we? Because to answer your question, what this collar does is this. It makes you unable to cast source.
Why are we really? Her dogs?
For your own peace of mind, of course. Yours and the whole world.
Maybe I should talk to her. But there's also a hedge. Yeah,
but I guess we have to go.
Damn it, where did I go?
Do we have to... You went downstairs again. Oh. You have to go up the ladder. You're going back further and further.
Where's the ladder again? I don't want to help her.
Hello. Oh, they're not evil.
There's been a merger here.
Where?
Quite the mess they made.
Oh, in there. Do we have to solve the murder? Murder mystery?
A bloodied mass lies in a heap. Gore and limbs lie at odd angles. You can't make out a face amid the mess.
Lucky you were busy getting your collar fitted at the time, or you'd be a suspect like the rest of them.
Finn. Let's open Finn. Maybe not. The red ones are things that you shouldn't do.
Oh,
because
okay.
People won't like it.
Ugly sight, isn't it?
Burns me up this happened under our protection.
Well, you can do it, I guess, but you shouldn't be seen. Okay, you talk to watchers. I look around.
Listen, I could use someone to keep their ears open among the passengers. Sometimes they clam up in front of a uniform. Bring me a good lead, and I'll throw in a shiny gold coin for you. How about that?
Well, well, what have we here? A fresh face in this stale hell. Let's size you up, shall we? See if you'll do.
The lizard looks you up and down, like a farmer would a fetching horse. All of a sudden, he grips you firmly by the chin, with the intent of inspecting your teeth.
I'm sad to say I must deny you the opportunity to be my slave. Ever so sorry.
You're gonna be my slave, bitch.
I'm better though. Listen. La 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 la.
The Magisters are for blood.
Laid their hands on me more.
Yeah, did you? You didn't open Finn, right?
No, I didn't.
Maybe we should actually take a look at him.
Yes, I'll come back and then I can talk to them and you can.
You can distract this guy.
Watch your back, new fish. There's a murderer on board, and I'd bet 3 months' pay it's this tramp Ifan.
Rolling his eyes at the Magister's warning, the man named Ifan beckons again. He leans in and adjusts your collar with a sharp tug, balancing its weight so it no longer presses unpleasantly on your neck. He winks.
Did he just unlock my collar?
Pinches less that way, right?
Hocking a phlegmy gobbet in your general direction, the sullen Magister settles back to his task of glowering at Ifan. And now, you.
Talk to him, but in a way so that he faces away from the body.
Yes, like this, right?
Yeah, then talk to him.
So, anything interesting for me?
Now I can open Finn, maybe? Wow, just a chunk of flesh. With unknown effects. I'll steal it. Elves can eat limbs to experience the memories of the person that limb once belonged to. If you were an elf.
But there's an elf there. You can ask him, maybe.
Williams will get you short at first.
An elf.
Can we just skip to the part where I
can you please eat this person for me?
Snake eyes.
She chuckled.
I bet that's just what they'll look like.
Oh, how did you open it?
By talking to that man, and he said William is ready to register you.
Oh, I guess
I
we have to go here.
I don't know if
the
we should
man
register.
Against the wall with scarred arms forward.
I think this is right.
Watch your back.
And there's a lot of fish here.
There's a murderer on board, and
no, no.
3 months' pay is this tramp.
Rolling his eyes at the magister's warning, the man
I think I'm where the
again.
Story continues.
So you admit it then? You murdered that poor fella.
Yes, I did. But of course, that was only the beginning.
She turns her head and looks you straight in the eye.
I guess murder mystery solved.
There are others whose lives must end.
Not mine, though.
God, the woman's mad. You there, sorcerer, go and fetch Magister Siwan. We need to do more to collar this maniac. We need to shackle her, hands and feet.
I don't want to bond with the Magisters. They are keeping us here and taking us to prison, basically.
She smiles with wicked satisfaction.
Precisely.
It's happening. She our enemy too? Source blast. Okay. We just died?
Are we supposed to die?
Oh no, we were just knocked out. Okay, she just grilled all of the magisters. Oh, but the main characters all survived and are just unconscious. Everyone else is just gobble pile of blood. Was with us first is
the
still alive,
on the
just
floor,
unconscious.
Unconscious and bleeding from a dire looking wound.
Yeah.
Let's kill her.
I think. I don't know. Okay.
I'll need to find another way.
I guess we just have to go where you are, just upstairs. Okay. Now you can throw your barrel. You can throw this water barrel on the fire.
Yes, do it.
Oh, you do it.
Oh, go.
You can also just go around. There's a dog here, a source hound. Oh, now we're in the room with the people.
He leaps to attention and brandishes his blade.
But they're almost dead. But they have... oh, he removed my... deal so much damage with that thing. Oh, he's trying to get you, or she.
Or he
maybe
can attack both?
I can use the crippling blow. It's crippled for one turn, and then you can run away because he can't follow you. Or
maybe
I just kill her. How about that? They don't even have anything. The bust of Alexander. I guess there's nothing in here. We have to go to the middle.
The source hunters, valiant though they were, could not have foreseen Bracca's resurrection at the hands of the cult of Immaculus. We owe our very lives to two more of the very order that first fought to bring Bracca's rights to justice. The Source King is dead, yet his monument still dot the land, a chilling but necessary reminder of a legacy of cruelty, greed, and arrogance.
Mm-hmm. Oh, there's a skull marked door. This smells like boss fight.
The marking on the door was painted recently, judging from its pungent scent. You recognize the symbol immediately for what it is, a warning of death fog within. You press your palm against the door to open it. The wood feels neither cold nor warm, but simply gray. The color drains from your hand, and you are left numb.
Maybe death fog is not a nice thing. There's no. I pulled it also. I have a key.
The door groans open, but an ashen shadow clouds your mind.
Oh. What happened? How do you remove death fog? I guess we have to go upstairs then. I go first. Oh, there's... what's that? Vicious voidling. Oh, it doesn't even have armor. Oh, you are here too now.
Yes.
Don't deal any damage. Maybe I can use a skill. How about I sucker punch it? Knocked down for one turn. Poof! It's knocked down. Oh, you hit both.
Oh, it's me again.
Yeah, you still have AP left. You just killed everything again. Oh, here on the lifeboat we can just leave. Oh shit.
The dwarf yanks at one of the nearby ropes to no avail.
You said there were other people down there. We need to help them.
You see those tentacles, kid? It's time to get the hell out of here.
That's against the kind of character I wanted to play. You persuaded me.
Plus 10 and persuasion.
Ah!
What happened? Am I dead now?
Yes. Oh, the others are fighting now as
yes.
Well.
Damn. They've got all the fancy attacks. I've got a scroll with that skill. Oh, they did all the work. I guess now we can leave.
Honorable Dallas, we lost a ship sailing sorcerer prisoners to Fort Joy. We assume some escaped and broke their collars. Their vile magic lured the Voidwoken. All who were aboard are presumed dead. Yours faithfully into eternity, High Judge Orivan.
Hi.
The Voidwoken. They made short bloody work of our ship.
No telling if there are more ashore. I doubt that voice will save any of us again.